Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers, and on this day in 2011, Pirates of the Caribbean on Stranger Tides would open in theaters. It was the fourth installment in the Pirates of the Caribbean franchise. It featured Johnny Depp as Captain Jack Sparrow searching for the Fountain of Youth alongside Penélope Cruz as Angelica. Ian McShane portrayed the famous real-life pirate, Blackbeard. Did you see it? Did you love it? I did. It was okay. I guess. Anyway, have a magical day!